and I will go to Nineveh and do as you have commanded.
I don't think you're going to have to wait too long. I think we're near Nineveh now. About to sound like it. I think Nineveh's going to be here too much longer.
Just when I was getting used to it.
You mean we get to go? All right.
After 3 days and three nights in the belly of the whale, God heard Jonah's prayer and blessed him with his mercy. Expelled him onto the shores of Nineveh, where Jonah praised God and followed his instructions to the letter. Nineveh heeded Jonah's warning and they repented. A whole city was saved because of one man's obedience.